The Bears are down for the first time today, 34-33, Haldane. 2:30 to go in the first half. Very evenly matched. Bears got to have a response here. Plank inside. Back out, Lombardi, another three. A little too strong, it looked to be online. Good work with Kelly O'Donnell. Had a shoulder blade on the end line. Baseline, not her friend. So Haldane will have a chance to stretch their lead. This is Monteleone. With 2 minutes to go. Inside feed, good looking one, but a turnover. Pretty good idea on the offensive end for Haldane. They just can't do it cleanly. And this may be a seesaw affair for the rest of the way. Plank inside, good looking feed, Contento a deuce. And the Bears on top by one. Jackie Contento averages 4 points a game and equals that with about 4 rebounds and 4 assists per game. She gets, I believe, her first two today there. And Monteleone just throws up a wild one and was hacked. Barbalano and Hamlin will re-enter for O'Donnell and Solange. All knotted up at 35. Defense has been somewhat optional today. And another missed defensive rebound. Monteleone, three. No, can't convert the triple. Now Lombardi. Timeout called by Seawright.